Begin by Googling Maag Library or maag.ysu.edu. Once you're on Maag Library's homepage, click the Search Everything tab. Type in your search terms. Search Everything will automatically search by keyword. If you want to search by the title or the author, you can choose that option. Once you get your results, you can refine them on the left-hand side of the results page. For example, you can limit by date. You may also limit your results by full text, scholarly journals, or source types. Let's click the first result. Here you will find the article's information. The PDF of the article is located on the left. Back to the results page, let's click on the second result. This article gives us an abstract or a summary of what the article is about. To get to the full text, click the full text via OhioLINK EJC link. Click the PDF full text. From this page, you can download the article or print it. Now let's take a look at the advanced search options. To get to the advanced search option on the main results page, click on the link underneath the search box. You can utilize the drop-down box to search for your terms by author, in the title, as a subject, or even in the title of a journal. Additionally, on the advanced search page, you can search by language, publish date, journal name, and many other options. Once you choose the limits you want to apply to your search, click Search at the bottom of the page. On our results page, we can search by subject, publisher, and we can also choose a specific kind of database. Because my topic is based on oncology nursing, I'm going to click CINAHL with full text. Let's look at the second result. Here, again, we're going to have an abstract that will summarize what this article is about. And if I want to copy that, I will click on the PDF full text. And from this PDF full text, I can either download or print this article. Thanks for watching. Have questions? Contact us at maag.ysu.edu or 330-941-3686.